Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome a very good friend of ours and someone who's inspired us with his band over the years, Mr. Graham Parker. Thank you very much.